The village of Ortonville has once again denied approving a permit for a June Pride event in the village. Organizers of Abigail's Pride were denied last month, resubmitted a proposal, and it was turned down again tonight at the village council meeting. The village citing safety concerns as well as road closures impacting local businesses. Abigail, the organizer's founder and president, says they are already working on a backup plan for their third annual Pride event.